Our world is full of amazing and amazing animals. What is a mammal? You probably know that you are a mammal. These fascinating creatures have some adaptations, and although they may seem strange to us, they are necessary for the survival of the species. Here are a few simple facts about mammals that may surprise you. I will give you some simple examples. Humans, dogs, cats, whales, monkeys, elephants, bats, and rats are some of the mammals. There are between 4,500 and 5,500 mammal species. You know, all mammals give birth to live babies and then feed on their mother's milk. It is common to all mammals. Whales and dolphins do not sleep during the first month of baby delivery. Our mothers are like that, aren't they? Most mammals produce babies and not eggs. The only mammals that produce eggs are the duck-billed platypus and the spiny anteater. Many mammals are helpless during infancy. Parents care for their young until they grow up. All mammals are fed, kept safe by their parents and taught how to live their lives. Mammals are a very intelligent organism. The most intelligent mammal is man. Haven't you seen the amazing work done by dolphins, elephants, and chimpanzees? All mammals have hair, and even marine dolphins and whales. Wonderful, isn't it? Hair helps mammals to protect themselves. Mammals are vertebrates. That is, they have a spine. Mammals maintain their body temperature uniformly throughout life. Most all mammals use their limbs to move around. In the process of evolution, whales and dolphins have lost their limbs over time. The cheetah is the fastest land animal. This is him. He can run at speeds of up to 70 miles per hour. The kangaroo mother keeps her cubs in her bag until they are about a year old. Mammals such as mice take care of their young for about 1 month. Elephant calves are cared for up to 10 years. The baby elephants are cute, aren't they? Mammals can be divided into three groups according to their diet. They are carnivores, herbivores, and omnivores. For example, meat-eating mammals are known as carnivores, plant-only mammals are called herbivores, and both meat and plant-eating mammals are known as omnivores. So today I hope you learned a lot about mammals. See you in another similar program. Have a nice day.